Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather here on a Saturday evening. We're tracking some strong and severe thunderstorms up in the mountains, but a lot of that activity will lose its punch as it gets closer to the coast. Meanwhile, along the coast, we've got fog out there tonight. Once again, sort of murky and misty at the water's edge. Tomorrow, a day where the clouds will thin out. We have partly sunny skies. I think it's going to be more humid tomorrow, and everybody's going to be a little bit warmer. And the thunderstorm activity is likely to push from the mountains right down to the coast tomorrow afternoon. For this evening, though, a severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect till about 11 o'clock this evening. That's the area of focus. Again, there may be some storms a little bit farther to the south, but for the time being, that's where we've got our eye. That's where we're kind of focusing things for the strongest storms. All right, here's the heat. Here's the humidity, but it's only going to last through Sunday, and then the cooler air comes in. In fact, I know along the coast, people are saying, what are you talking about? There hasn't been any heat. That's because the wind has been in off the ocean and it's kept the coastline stuck sort of in the clouds and the fog. And even when the sun was out, it was noticeably cooler. It really came as no surprise. We've always been saying the heat would be across the interior. Showers and storms, watch how they fade away. And here's the cloud and low fog deck right at the water's edge. Now tomorrow that thins out. Tomorrow afternoon we've got partly sunny skies, and although it may be a little bit warmer, it's still going to be coolish along the coast. And then watch how the storms erupt right on top of us. Couple of waves. There's another wave into tomorrow night, and then finally the cold front is off the coast. High temperatures tomorrow, about 78 will do it in Portland, close to 90 in Fryeburg. Again, this is your hot spot right up through the Mount Washington Valley. Meanwhile, Portland climbs into the 70s, Yarmouth and Freeport, 80s through the Lakes region, and then you get up close to 90s. You get up toward Bridgeton along the mid-coast. Here's where, once again, the coolest readings are found. We're only talking lower 60s. No sign of any heat there. 8-day forecast. Once those storms clear out of here tomorrow night, humidity drops on Monday. Temperatures in the 60s. Tuesday, Wednesday looking rather nice.